it. Okay? What can you say? XM plus
B.
That is expected naturally. How do you prove this? All of you are familiar, except the first year probably they have left IT. Okay? So what will I do? Okay. So and then corresponding to, so basically you are saying that if this is your A, I look at A minus epsilon by 2, A plus epsilon by 2, and in place of epsilon I just use epsilon by 2, then what happens? No, before modulus you have already seen that corresponding to epsilon there will be a number. Okay? Let's call that as, let's say N1. Right? So then what happens? So corresponding to this epsilon by 2, there exists some I am adding now capital N1, so that. So that means in this interval, after this stage, all the xms will be there. Is that right? What does that mean? Xm minus A modulus can be better than epsilon by 2. So far you are already familiar. Are you following? In front of me? No.
You want, you can come.
No, I don't want. But are you following? Yeah. Seem to be quiet, not clear what is happening. So far, if you have any problem, feel free. Even if you know you are unable to speak in English, etc., we have friends, there's no problem. Is that okay?
Yes.
Yeah. So that for all. Then what will I do? So corresponding to same epsilon by 2, there is. This seems to be an examination question, huh? Because that is why many are telling you. So there, yn minus b modulus. Very good, huh? Then what I do? So, why did you take maximum? You are about to say that take the number, something which is maximum of N1 and N2. So far in the morning you have been seeing that after some stage in the epsilon interval, all those will be there. Now what are you saying? You are saying that for N1 stage onwards, all the xns are within the epsilon by 2 neighborhood of A. Right? And N2 stage onwards,